We leave you this Sunday morning among the bison at Yellowstone National Park.
Mm-hmm.